it happened so fast. I didn't find out till very late that I was, you know, gonna accept an open challenge with Kurt Angle.
There are a lot of young guys back there that want to climb that ladder to success. Well, now's your chance to become a sensation just like me.
He is one of the most gifted and decorated superstars in WWE history. He prides himself on being in great condition, and he expects physically the best out of anybody he steps in there with. I wouldn't have had it happen any other way because I didn't have time to think about it. It's like, hey, you're doing this. When? You got 5 minutes.
This is John Cena, who could be looking to knock on the door of opportunity.
What is the one quality that you possess that makes you think that you can walk out here and come into the ring and face the very best in the business?
Ruthless aggression.
Kurt showed that even though I was ready to be in a WWE ring, I wasn't yet at the levels of the WWE's greatest superstars. But I was going to put in the work to get there as soon as I possibly could. Looking back on it now, 20 years later, I was trying to earn the respect of my peers when my focus should have been to earn the respect of the audience. And thank goodness I got a chance to learn that rather quickly. You know, here we're talking about a 20-year retrospective, and that doesn't happen without the first step. And I'm grateful to have such a demanding challenge.
Thank you. Leonard.